happen is that if somebody is making an allegation against somebody, that they should be able to come forward. They should be able to, under our system, you are supposed to confront your accusers. And so the person who's accusing you need to be able to come up in open court and see, or an open forum, and see that this is what happened, and this is what I know about you, this is what I'm saying about you. And we have not gone to that stage in that case, in these matters. I'm really hoping that we will get to that stage where people will have an opportunity to come forward. So the people who are still hiding in the dark, the people who are still under the bush and can give their information, that I'm really hoping that an opportunity will be provided for them to come forward, come in the open, and see what they are seeing, that this matter can be properly ventilated. But for the moment, it is really allegations that are used to take on the integrity of people, take on the character of people, including myself. And like I said, for me, every day, every single day of my life, I came into this job to do the best to make a difference in St. Lucia. I am not prepared to engage and involve in anything corrupt. And if, like I said, I have any evidence and information to suggest corruption, I'm prepared to deal with it at whatever